Now let's see if the security cameras picked anything up. All right, we'll just pretend everything's normal until closing time.